this, because then it's like, oh, fuck. The possible freaking collectible shit I'm missing. Oh dear god, oh dear god, oh dear god. Burn! Keep burning! I can't believe that. The next main story.
Maybe there's something useful.
Yeah. Why is there two ladders, though? I hate the sound that they make.
one gets through. We give you nothing. No food, nothing. Get the fuck out of here!
I'm so confused, like, I don't even know what just happened here.
Let's take a look.
These people! Ugh. I need healing fuck again. I don't want to go down. There's no way to go this way.
It's like something out of a goddamn horror movie. It's gotta be some kind of an illness. But I'm not a doctor, I don't know what kind. But what I do know is that people appear to die, and then they get up, they rise up, and their minds are gone. They attack those who, I presume, aren't infected yet. And I know this is gonna sound really crazy, but they eat human flesh.
I like that.
Did you hear that? They're massing outside. Shit. They know we're in here. People need to know what's happening here. It's the only reason I'm still recording these fucking messages, so people will know what the... Oh, shit. Shit. They're getting in. Shit. Fuck.
Good job, dummy. That was, like, stupid. What a way to freaking lose money. Fine. It doesn't get that much stronger. This glazed baseball bat. I think I got what I wanted from in here, though. Okay, onwards. Okay. Fuck, the window open. I'm stuck. Almost there. Seriously, dude? It's gonna be the last fucking quest.
We did it. The broadcast was heard all over the town. Now anyone still alive will know where to find Sanctuary. Head back to Mother Helen. She'll be needing you at the church. May the Lord protect you.
There's something in here.
I'm not gonna do what that is. Finally though, fuck. Okay, what's the closest way to get back to them? If I go here, the closest way, I think. Sorry, buddy. Dying Light is just so much better.
What do we have here?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
God bless you. Water will help us survive these dark days and better serve our Lord and Savior. Your good deeds have reignited hope in the hearts of those who survive
really?
To
wow.
serve the Lord. When the end of days began, the people
both.
Were afraid. Many panicked and rioted. Stores were looted. There's nothing left
so
here.
Good.
You will have to search in the wealthy part of town. Unfortunately, there's no good way to get there. The wealthy didn't want the poor taking what was theirs. So they destroyed all the bridges, cutting themselves off from the rest of the city. I don't know whether you wish to save the world or bring it down. But until time ends, we can still save the innocent. One of our flock, Joseph, knows the way. He will help you.
Hey there, mates. It's Cinemore here. Listen, Laura, that orphan girl I was telling you about, she's got 104 fever. She's delirious. Thinks Bobby's trying to kill her. People are starting to panic. They think she's infected. She's only 10 years old, and they want her dead. Look, I know you're doing your best, mates, but time's running out. Every minute counts.
So what the fuck do you want me to do?
We need to talk. We need to bolster the church against any attacks from those undead demons. For that, we need some special tools. Will you help us find them?
I'll try.
Oh, excellent. The tools I have in mind are in Antonio's workshop at the pump station. Have
yeah.
you found the tools?
We need someone to scrounge some batteries for the flashlights. At night, we turn off the lights so as not to attract undue attention. Would you be willing to help us out with that?
Loki?
Definitely.
I was hoping you would say that. Look in the shops, cars, homes, they can be anywhere. If you find anything, bring it back. These will do just fine. You find any more, you know where I am. Just
Stop.
Ask for Ryan. These will do just fine. You find any more, you know where I am. Just ask for Ryan.
She agreed? Okay then.
I don't want to do that. Is that a repeatable quest? Yeah, that's repeatable. Dude, this is still the best freaking quest.
One of the sewer tunnels goes under the river. It leads to the other side. But the sewage level needs to be lowered first, because right now everything is flooded. We can go to the maintenance building and I can show you what and how, but you need to help me. I don't move as fast as I used to. I need you to protect me from those demons. Will you?
Well, dude, I have no fucking choice.
All right.
Thank you.
I fucking hate protection
Well, let's
quests.
Go then.
Why does everybody already start off injured? So where are we going? You're not gonna tell me where we're going. Fuck, man. Dude, just stay away from the freaking zombies.
All right, it's this way.
Okay,
Okay, we'll try to pass through that building.
This building? Dude, stay behind me. Fuck.
I think it will be best if we go straight ahead.
Well, at least this guy doesn't seem to be as stupid as
your lord. They're everywhere. Send them to hell.
What?
Stay close.
Obviously. Let's go. Langar Road?
See that greedy bastard? It is the end of days, and yet he worries only about making money.
Why are you telling me this? Like, I don't really care if he's trying to make money, but...
You see him over there?
Dude, stop picking a fucking fight with them. Wait. Can you just give me like 2 seconds, fuck, so I can repair this shit?
Look out! They're coming! Dying. Oh, but compared to the other NPCs, this guy's actually smart. Like, he pretty much avoided everything, only fought if he had to. We're here. Behind that door is the entrance to the sewers. Lead the way. What are we waiting for?
You're coming with me? No, I don't want to fucking keep protecting you. Oh
The way there is flooded. We have to get rid of that water. We need to close the valves and raise the floodgates to lower the water level. Will you help me, friends?
Absolutely.
Let's get to work then. You have to open the valves so I can drain the sluices. Otherwise, the sewage level ain't going down.
Okay, so he's not following me? Okay, good. Longer though. I did want to stay up a little bit later, but otherwise the sewage level ain't going down. I think after we get this quest done, that'll be it for tonight. I'm getting fucking hungry.
Anything will help.
Yes!
fucking bloater guy is. Is it there?
Oh, poor soul.
My plane was basically Ottawa to Vancouver to Seoul. It ended up, it was like a 16-hour flight.
Thank you.
so fucked up. Because I don't know if, like, coming here is a bad idea. Is United the one with, like, the shitty service? Hey. Oh, okay. Yeah. Level you now. I'm making a big mistake here. I'm probably gonna die. Is huge. Instead of just doing my mission, I'm like looking around everywhere, and it's probably not a good idea. So yeah, are you actually thinking of going to visit?
What do we have here?
Wait, I just took a fucking... I feel like this is weird. I probably shouldn't have did that. Yeah, see, I fucking knew it. I shouldn't be here. Like circle up around?
Surrender!
It really is a long flight. Like I said, like mine took me about 16 hours.
Anything will help.
Not going the way I wanted. Okay, I'm not using that thing. What happened to my baseball bat? Noise.
Ah!
Nice, nice.
Fuck all this fucking searching and there's like literally nothing. Well, I mean, I did find a repair station, but still. No files, nothing. What is the fucking point of this place? Aside from being a giant fucking sewer. Hey.